ನಾನು ಪ್ರಸಾದ್ ಅವರು ಡಿಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ವಿಶ್ಡ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಇನ್ವೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಕೇಶನ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಐ ಗಿವ್ ದಿ ಮೆಸೇಜ್ I would like to say a few words about the chairman, Prasad Ramaru. He is the son of the soil and he started his career with the humble beginnings. But he had a meteoric rise as a great educationist and he is the chairman of a group of institutions of the brand name Paramita institutions. It's a great achievement actually. It cannot be achieved without a firm commitment and a vision and hard work. Congratulations, Prasad Ramaru. Thank you. The other thing, and Prasad Ramaru chose a person who is granddaughter to me. Blood relative, and I couldn't refuse the invitation when she came to me. Her invitation was such, even if I said I refused, she would have made me to come. You have no choice, Kalaya, you have to come. So thank you, Vijayasri. And another thing I would like to tell all the grandparents, we have an important role. I have two grandsons at this age of life, that is around 65 and above. The priority for you in your life is grandchildren. You cannot say no when they ask you something. Whatever maybe you are doing, whatever the deal, you cannot say anything. I have two grandchildren and they always, when they are free, and they wanted to see something, they come to us. The last, you know, a week ago, my elder grandson is doing his 10th exams and he already sent me a list. Because just before he joins to a plus two, he has a plan to do exploring tour around Karimnagar district. To know the geography, the history, the relatives, all we have, the district. So that is how it goes. So I say, whatever you say, Nana, I will do that. So that's how it goes with the grandchild. And that has been going on ever since they were born. My grandchild, the second grandchild was born in years actually. And I had to bring him when he was 2 months old. We both were, that's all, nobody else. Neither mother, my grandmother. And whenever you talk about that experience, he very intensely and cleanly listens to that and he enjoys those moments. And I can say at least 10 times he asked me about that. And last year he asked me that just because you brought me from years, you have to take me up there, that's all. So I took him there for 3 weeks and he had a wonderful time. My purpose was to show him the years, to keep him in touch with years. So that is how we have to value the children's, grandchildren's desires and interests. And that's what we do. All our grandchildren are supposed to do that. So that's what the short message I would like to do. Thank you.